Are we live? I think we're live. All right. Okay. I'm looking at the thingy up there, Discord, right now. I don't know how much of this I'm gonna play. I know I freaking keep loading this game and restarting, but whatever. At some point, I will finish it. This and Rise of the Tomb Raider are like the two games that are like I need to get through. Not that. Metro. What's the Metro last light? I got this. I kind of regret not getting Redux to this, but whatever. It's all good. All right. One of my lights went out, which is no good. It's like I'm in Metro. Now, I've had this feeling about these games where when you play them, there are certain shooters that I feel like might work better with the controller. So I think I'm going to give this game a try on the controller and see how it goes. I remember playing through the first one with the mouse and keyboard, and it was kind of, like, weird. Like, the menus felt a little bit too, like, boxy. In a way that would make sense if you're tabbing through with, like, you know, the bumpers or something. But, yeah. Something up with this. Oh, it's weird because there's no sound effects here. It's just music. I did this. I think the last time I played this, I was actually messing with all this stuff here. Alright, whatever. Ah, let's start this over again. Whatever. Hold on, I gotta fix mine. I can't see, what's it called? There you go. Can't see, my brain is freezing. I couldn't see the chat. A big boy words.
The Dark Ones came much later, from the garden's direction. The Dark Ones, huge, towering a full head over the highest man. Nightmarish creatures, creepy as a man turned inside out. Monsters born to destroy us. The word was they were incredibly strong and unnaturally evil. That with bare paws they could tear armed men apart. That's all lies. Truth is even scarier.
I can never figure out if I should let like the audio that plays in these sections go or not. I do want to see if I can turn on. There's not a lot of options here. It's funny because Damn. Yeah, I can't turn off full screen.
Well, I used to live nearby. Before the war, I mean, up there. I was on the train when it happened. I tried calling my family, but couldn't get through.
What happened? Shit! 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 What's going on here?
Wake up, Artyom. It's me, Khan. Nightmares, eh? No wonder, after all you've been through. Listen, I have incredible news. A couple of days ago, I was near the ruins of the Dark One's hive, and I saw one of them, still alive. I immediately set out to find you, as you were the one they tried to contact, before you launched the missile strike against them.
Khan, how the hell did you get here? Get out, now!
Yes, Ullman, one moment. If a Dark One has survived, it is vital that you try to speak with it, Artyom. I realize that, as one of the Order now, you report to Miller. But we must persuade him to allow this mission.
Khan, I told you to get out! This is a classified base. You shouldn't even be here. I'll take you to Colonel Miller. Follow me, Artyom.
Get ready, Artyom. I'll be waiting at the exit.
Move it, you windbag!
I knew a smoker once. During the last year of his life, he had to eat, drink, and breathe through a tiny hole in his throat.
That doesn't show up as copyrighted music, does it? I don't think it does.
We found this place a while ago, but I still can't get used to it.
Strange place, this D6. I didn't know they ever built bunkers this.
Привет, Артём. Артём was one of the men who found D6. They gave him a ranger's badge on the spot.
It's nice for him.
Come on, you have 5 more
chapter 30.
Look at those two rookies.
Carry on.
Pathetic.
Thought he was in the hospital for the attack on the Great Library.
Discharged last week, so his squad is sacked.
Hold on. Technical difficulties here. I need to load up my actual stream too. How about here? Okay. See what happens here. I remember dropping the settings down so I could hit like a steady 60, but I think I was using the NVIDIA tool to max things out, or you know, best performance.
I hear you're a ranger now, huh? We must get a drink sometime to celebrate. For now, let's get you equipped. So, first things first, you're going to need a gas mask. You can't make a step on the surface without a gas mask. It's been 20 years and the radiation's still strong enough in some places to boil water. There are hot spots down here in the metro, too. Don't forget filters for the mask. Sure, it looks cool enough even without these, but they definitely make it better for your health. Now, medkits. Well, what can I say? Anything you need for survival in a stylish orange case. Here's your advanced salary for this month. Remember, your pay is in military-grade rounds. Sure, you can use them as usual ammo for some hefty extra damage, but saving them to buy guns, attachments, regular ammo and equipment from merchants anywhere in the metro seems like a smarter move.
Okay.
All right, now to the good stuff, huh?
This looks a lot better than, like, using the freaking mouse and keyboard manual stuff. Like, if I go in here... See, it doesn't. This looks so strange. This.
You can see the round from the clip, but it overheats and its accuracy is shit.
Congratulations, that was sick. Completed great. Oh man, alright, we'll just. I'll go with this. Is there any reason to not add this stuff? Echo is so weird. That's just the way that, all right, that's just the movement speed.
Check with the guards at the lab.
Code 44.
What the hell did he do?
Opening up.
All right, let's go.
The tombs of ancient kings were filled with whatever they might need in the afterlife. Weapons, gold, chariots. They'd sacrifice their wives and slaves to serve their lords even in death. Reminds me of this bunker.
Cut that shit out!
The things in D6 are like what the Conqueror took with him beyond the grave. Cold steel, and wild steeds, and treasures untold. Of course, the Tomb Raiders would always die horribly, killed by demons or ghosts. Or their own greed.
Khan, will you shut up or what? Hey! I heard that Lesnitsky did something! What happened?
Nobody knows! Lesnitsky was at the lab. When the next shift came, the door was opened, and the lab ransacked. Lesnitsky was gone!
Shit! So, what's inside?
Chemical weapons, maybe some other shit.
Carl's going to tear me a new one because of Lesnitsky. A red hot poker right into my
soul. It's vibrating.
Alright, let's go. We might control D6, but it's like a damn city down here. All the bunkers, the nooks and crannies and exits. Still, face the order dreamed of finding.
Guys just came back from the ring. They say cancer is strengthening the sentry points along the whole line, especially the ones close to the Nazis.
I just left the briefing.
Miller ordered all our men assembled here on this base.
Kerman, take these guys to Miller. They've been summoned.
Yes, sir.
All right, go on in. I'll wait here. When you've gone, I'll speak to Miller.
The bombing of the Dark Ones may have been humanity's worst mistake. What if they meant us no harm, but were trying to communicate? Perhaps the severe pain and loss of consciousness suffered in their presence just meant we were incompatible. Machines with...
Look at how high res this stuff is, man.
But somehow you, Artyom, have the common wire. The connection with the Dark Ones.
Yes.
People die at exhibition. Your home station. Hunter, the best of the order, is most likely dead as well. And he taught you this. If we don't fight for our lives in this new world, we'll be devoured. It is the law of evolution. But I would argue, the old laws no longer apply.
Look back at the freaking screen. There we go. Got it.
All right, Arthur. And you, Khan. You have something to report?
Yes, Colonel.
Let's keep it short, then.
I located the surviving Dark One at the gardens.
What? One of those things is still alive?
Luckily, yes.
Luckily? Khan, this is utter madness. The Dark Ones were the greatest threat the Order's ever faced.
Colonel, just give me a chance. A single Dark One is no threat. Artyom has a gift. I believe he can establish contact with the creature. Let him come with me.
All right. Artyom, go with Khan to the gardens and locate the Dark One. I'll send a sniper along. My best. Anna.
Yes, sir.
Why would we need a sniper?
To eliminate the creature and finish the Order's job.
Miller, you can't! It's murder!
Restrain him!
You idiot! You're making the same mistake that...
We're done here. Escort Khan out of here.
Artyom! It's your last chance for forgiveness! For getting rid of the nightmares! Ah.
Forget about Khan. Looks like he got close. Too close to the creature and lost his mind. Look here, Artyom. Complete the mission and get back here quickly. A war is coming, and I'll need every ranger at his post. On your way.
So, what are you waiting for? Come along, rabbit.
Artyom, if it's true that the Dark Ones can sense you, maybe you could draw it out from hiding so Anna can have a clear shot. But do me a favor. Don't let the Dark One get into your mind, or Anna will have two targets. Is that understood? We now suspect Lesnitsky was a sleeper agent, but we haven't verified who's running him. Your job is to intercept him before he delivers the stolen container.
Oh, look at this.
Understood?
New note. Hold on. I'm gonna turn off the webcams. Why? I don't know why it's on anymore. All right.
Yes, sir. If Lesnitsky escapes with the container, the entire metro's at risk. If you can't take him alive, you damn well will.
Don't tell me you believe that bullshit about making peace with the Dark Ones. I wish I had been up in that tower myself to see the missiles fall and watch them burn in their nests. Come on, Rabbit. Would you let those things into the metro? Let them crawl into our brains so they could use us like animals. Maybe we could mate with them so the children could live on the surface and feed off the radiation. Shit. You don't shake hands with the devil.
Please step away from the edge of the platform. Train coming in.
Alright, hop in like a good little rabbit. we've worn this place out. Let's move.
Just a year ago, I stood on top of the TV tower and saw missiles rain on the botanical gardens, turning the flesh into ashes, smelting metal and glass. Nobody and nothing could survive that inferno. Yet Khan did find a Dark One there. Now my mission is to find and eliminate it. To finish what I started.
In the past, trains were ordinary things. But now, this monorail seems magic, doesn't it? Our kids won't know how to operate these things. And their kids will probably think this was built by the gods.
All right, we've reached the station. But the main metro through line. We have to explore these tunnels. Can't spare the time or manpower. So don't wander off.
At the Dark One's nest. That's a good sign, Rabbit. Maybe we'll have luck with this mission, too.
Look, I can move faster. I can't move back fast. I can move forward faster.
Power's working. Open the gate. I'll cover the...
Because I'm a piece of shit. So I killed that thing. In case you're wondering.
Great. You did fine after all. All clear. Move out. All right. The map shows a collector entry point ahead.
Oh, wow. That's crazy. Look at that shadow.
Go right. There's a dead end on the left. Something alarmed them. Stay sharp. Shit, that thing is fast. I don't think we'll run into anything serious here.
Oh.
Great, the ladder. It's just a little more walking. Then we'll see if you're a rabbit or not.
I didn't notice there was ammo back there before.
Surface, put your mask on.
That is the coolest thing right there. That makes this entire series to me. Like, I love Stalker, but I love the fact that when you put the mask on, you can see it. You can see the fog on the edge of the screen, like, from breathing. And the condensation actually makes sense here.
Give me a hand here.
Game looks
good.
Go
to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory. Head on in and look for the creature. I'm thinking that since the Dark Ones are so fond of you, it'll sense you or smell you or whatever the fuck they do and come from hiding. Just try to stay in the open so I can cover you. We'll maintain radio contact. You're supposed to be immune to their... what? Influence? Well, I don't have your gift. So hop along, rabbit.
And if you have second thoughts, don't worry. I'll do it. Okay, then. Good luck.
I guess I go this way. See, I feel compelled when I see something in a game like this. It's like, oh, I shouldn't go over here. Clearly.
I'm in position. I can see you. Something's still burning where the nest was. That's some fine wasteland. You guys sure did a good job here. It's strange. What could still be burning after all this time? Well, it doesn't matter. Move toward to see some kind of movement. Get ready. Hold the right. I'm working on them. Those aren't dark ones. They're watching. That howl was bad luck. Get ready for more. Another three. Let's do it. One more. Look, there's more in the reeds.
Oh, shoot. Oh, there's no slide.
Wait.
What a bummer.
Here, watching you. See it. You're going down, you little fucker. Wait, faster, Adagium. There's no way around. Swim. Right. It's right above you. Watch out. Down. Good.
Oh boy.
The creature I met in the burnt-up remains of the gardens looks like...
Again, I can never decide, should I let these play or should I interrupt them?
...dragging the innermost out of me. But it was also just the baby. And I am sure that it recognized me. And got scared. It also left me knocked out for some time. Just enough for me to get captured.
Herr Sturmführer! These prisoners were captured at the Botanical Garden. Seems like they were looking for something. These two are red. They refuse to speak. The third one looks like a ranger of the Order. A mutant the size of a child was caught near him. It was delivered to Reich as well.
I'll deal with it later. This one.
Suspected mutation.
No, no, I'm normal. See, two arms, two legs, 10 fingers. Don't you understand? I'm a Hansa citizen.
Shut up! You're not in Hansa. Here, you are a suspect in the distribution of corrupted genes. And this is your trial. If your skull has the correct proportions, you are free to go. If not, you are an abomination. Science, you see.
This is an outrage!
I told you to stay still!
Well?
Let's see. 380 millimeters by 302.
Let's look it up in detail. Ah, congratulations. You're a mutant.
No, no, please!
Do the garbage shoot. A simple question. What was your mission in the gardens?
Go to hell yourself, Nazi!
I'm gonna count to three. One.
Glory to the Red Line!
Two.
Long live Comrade Mosfin!
Three.
Please! Please, I'll talk! I'll talk! But away from the other side. They'll kill me if they hear, okay?
Take this one to the second unit. Usually, Reich does not interfere with the Order's business. But here, we have you, the Reds, and the Freak, all caught in the same net. We do not like it. So talk, or take a bullet to the brain.
Get the officer!
You!
Man. Killing Nazis.
You keep the knife. Keep it. So, we are with the Spartan Order? I'm from the Red Line. Our superiors are not on the best of terms, huh? But I say fuck that. Oh, fuck that. The grunts stick together, huh? The fuck?
I see. Ух ты, ты смотри. Remotely controlled block?
One thing's for sure. Our only chance of getting out of this alive, work together.
Right. Now, what did they say about the garbage shoot?
I can't do it. He has to do it. Dude.
Okay.
Man.
Let's get our asses out of this
place. Aside from the subtitles, there's like nothing on the screen. Like, that's so cool, having like no HUD. No HUD whatsoever. Yeah, it's like the evil within. But I'm not angry already.
Just open the valve and turn the prison into one big gas chamber. City. Sure learned from their predecessors.
Shh. We'll go as soon as the elevator.
Dude, look at that smoke, man. It's so good. How old is this game, like 4 years old? 5 years old now?
There's a tunnel on the other side. Okay, I lead, you follow.
Okay.
Keep it quiet.
Okay.
Let's move. Stay out of the light and stick to the shadows. They are your best friend.
Okay, tak. Looks like we cleared it. Let's see. Yeah, great. Yeah, блин. Tough luck, didn't even budge, huh? All right, we can't go through here, that we know. Okay, where do we go now, huh? What if... Hey, give me a lift, will you?
I remember the first game being really cool, with a couple of minor issues. So I'm hoping this game improves.
Duck, now listen. Pretend you're a little fucking mouse. Get down, don't make any sudden moves. Let's move. Carefully, huh?
Like claws. You can do nothing but harm, and we will save innocent lives just by shooting you.
No, we're not going to shoot you.
Thank you, officer. Thank you.
Furiously shoot.
Move!
Good humans. They deserve nothing more than hanging. And it's a good show as well.
Omi.
I don't quite agree with you, Elise.
Fiora is infallible.
Of course. The hanged man empties his bowels, and we have to clean it up.
Okay, you take the right one. I the left one. I will distract mine, then you take yours down. Verstehen? Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh? Let's do it!
How's this? You beat him to death with a shot. It's efficient.
Ow.
Messy all the same. You hear that?
Hey!
Oh, that's actually kind of better to me.
Prisoner 130, did you make the press?
No, it wasn't me.
Get as many of them
just
as you can.
Look at that.
Okay.
Anyway.
You ain't gonna do squat besides get us all killed.
I was afraid you'd squeal.
Yeah. You like that? You bitch. What? Look what I done. Spoiling our gene, you freak. Eat this!
Food! Some food! Any food!
As if we...
Ah, that's what that thing is.
There's a panel in the guard room. In the guard room!
In the guard room!
I don't know. Just looked at him and somehow saw my son. And that trader from Hansa. Kept pestering me to sell the creature. Said it would be a waste to shoot it, that he'd pay good money, so I just...
Show me the bullets.
Sure, sure, look. I'm ready to share. It's too much for me alone. Just don't tell the Oberschaffer. I got 200...
Well, why are you walking around here?
It's just that our shift is in.
Then you have no further business here. Off to the barracks with you.
Yes, Herr Oberschaffer.
What?
So?
Any news?
I thought we had it bad.
They'll guess us if they hear you.
Now I'll get one of theirs.
We aren't gonna live to the execution of this one.
Opa, you made it.
Oh, that's it.
True hero.
Now we need to get them to open the airlock from the other side. That button on the wall is the intercom. Push it. One moment. Much better.
Get an airlock now.
Let us out! Let us out! There's a control panel up there. You can open all the cells. I can't see it anymore. Please.
The fuck is the button? Oh, okay.
The fun is just starting, William. Here, catch this.
Nice watch. This little blue indicator, it lights up when you're visible, huh? Alright, there's bound to be more guards further ahead, but they won't be able to use gas. We can really let ourselves go.
Ah, I wish I had a grenade.
To break through even the dark side.
Let's move here.
You take the lower route, I'll take the top and cover it.
One down. Yeah, this is when I miss using mouse and keyboard. I don't have good aim with the controller.
Hey.
Come the fuck on. Does it fall? Mission failed. I want to try that again. That was really stupid. That I cannot live with that because that shouldn't have happened. All right, let's try mouse and keyboard again. Should be mouse, hold on. All right, mouse is on. Sensitivity is too high. Sensitivity is too high, that is my excuse. Mouse, turn this down. Wow. Considering I used to play like Unreal Tournament and stuff like on really high sensitivities. That's shit. The difference between freaking 2 and 3 is so much. Wow. It sounds a lot louder. Is this not silenced? I don't know why this guy was turned around last time. It's strange. Mouse and keyboard experiment didn't go well. Or whatever controller experiment.
For us to wipe the freaks and genetically impure from the face of the earth.
But D6 has been seized and
I am. Hold on. Ooh, I'm gonna turn off subtitles. This is actually the first game I've played in a long time where I don't really need them. Game options off. Thank you.
What do you want? I do pray. Two prisoners have murdered the guards and escaped. What the hell are you doing here then? Go get them!
Get
this spine! Guys!
Over here! Hurry, Antoine!
Hold fire! Get them alive! Stop shooting!
Jump!
Look at all these graphical effects going on. Soundtrack's pretty good, dude. Soundtrack is pretty good.
Which means to acknowledge that I've failed my mission. But now, when he's down in the metro, I won't be able to find him alone. I have to get to the nearest neutral station, and then to Polis. The Order's HQ. Pavel will show me the way.
Whoa. Okay, looks like we lost them. Then we'd better hurry to the theater. There's nowhere else to go, huh? Chuvak. Are you all right, Chuvak? That's great. The armor works wonders. Shit! A dead end. Hold on! Whew. End of the line, huh? Well, there's no helping it. Поехали, we hoof it from here. Follow me.
Oh my god, I forgot about this thing. Oh shit, can I get my knife back? Is that it? There it is, alright. What is the button for the flashlight? Again, look at these menus. Like, these menus look like they're 100% designed for a controller. It doesn't even feel right scrolling through this. There's no mouse wheel. Inventory, maybe it's here. F is light. Just what I thought it was. M is the journal. G is the gas mask. T is swap filter. Oh, it was on. All right. Uh oh.
Are you a fucking ninja? Let's take him to the guard post.
And what if this fuck is not alone?
Attention, second guard post. Check your sector of the tunnel. We caught a rat in the vents here. Stay sharp. There might be more. Roger, checking that.
There we go.
Hmm.
Son of a bitch. I don't know how the AI is in this game. Alright, I'm pretty much out of ammo. No, I'm not. What the fuck is that? What the hell are, what, is that like a super ultra mega sawed off shotgun? I guess I'll grab this. I need to go check upstairs for more ammo. Something. All right. Man, I need so many like computer accessories. I need a better headset and mic for sure. Like I need an actual mic, I guess. The fuck is this? I'll be switching these. I don't know what these are. Anyway, that my freaking escape button on this keyboard is awful. But because I use such like basic computer stuff, it's hard to find like just a regular keyboard that doesn't have like, you know, all sorts of like LEDs or whatever. I would like to have a wired keyboard again, but I can't seem to find one of those. So is this where I need to be? Can't jump through there. I see that there, but I know I can't get in there. Man, I feel slow. Can't open this. Can't interact with this. Let's go back to the main room. What I might need to do is I might need to go upstairs and then check up something up there. Who knows? There's that little like computer room I was in. I don't see anything to interact with up here though. Oh, is this it? So you're trying to conserve ammo as much as possible. Man.
I surrender, you hear? I surrender. Let the bigwigs duke it out. I've had enough. Hey.
That was not what I meant to do. Whatever. And say there's a glow there. It has to lead to something, right? That's how video games work.
Pavel's almost certainly going to hang. Who knows what would have happened to me had he not released me? Red, blue, yellow. What difference does that make? He risked his life for me. You don't get that much in the metro. I can't just walk away on him.
For life. Now get me out of here and I'll lead you home in no time.
Fuck! Fuck, they're coming for me! Gonna take me to the noose! Good luck, my friend! You're my only hope now!
Come on, get your ass out here, fucking commie rat.
The next ones will be your brothers and sisters.
Wait, don't kill him yet.
As soon as
I have to go take a leak. Wait till I
come
back.
What?
You shouldn't let him go. If it choke you for a couple of minutes more, we'd give your cut to you.
Now I know you're crazy. If you're here, no one is watching your stash.
So what? I've got the only key.
Look, you can at least tell me what's in there. All these secrets.
No secrets at all, but it's a gun I got off one of those pesky police rangers we whacked last week.
Help.
Cool costume sheet.
Respect.
Attention everyone. Roll call. Park, is there anyone alive there?
Shit. They're getting on my nerves already. Can you go talk to them?
Screw you. I went last time.
Right. No big deal. I'll call myself.
I heard they were going to get a clip for every cop he killed. That would... So?
Thank God his light just magically went out. Oh, shit. Whatever.
Sent that crab-handed guy to the camp. He was useful, even if he wasn't.
Yeah, when we beat the shit out of Hansa, we'll have the techies, the whores, and whatever else you want 24-7 in all for free. But in the meantime, you go to the bridge, check out what's smoking there.
Shit, come here! Fucking freak!
Something just happened, and I don't know why I got spotted. I'm not surprised. I don't know how the stealth in this game works. Freaking hands going to sleep though, sitting all weird.
Let's get the ball rolling.
Go.
I'm spotted. Holy shit. Yeah, I see those shots coming from the right. Drop down. Dead? Flashlight key, F. Because it is a logical game. Alright. I guess I don't need to be in here. Follow this.
Who's there? Don't shoot, man. Take anything. But please, don't kill me. Don't kill me, please. Picking on one of their own. Bastards. God, do I hate this life. People are worse than beasts. I don't know a thing. Believe me, I won't tell them anything. I hate them pure bloods.
Yeah, whatever. There's something in this game, I think, and I keep hearing like a phone. It's not my phone, right? No, it's not. Nope. There we go.
Did you hear that? We're still on alert. You could at least have your gun at the ready.
I've got my gun in my pants, while you left yours at the warehouse.
Yeah, that gun of yours is going to be so much fucking help when the Reds come for your ass. Shit, the light's out again. What the hell is up with it today? Can you take a look at it there while I try the switches here?
I hear footsteps off to my right.
He's killing me.
Are they getting closer? They're getting closer.
Everything's A-OK here.
Some sleep. What?
I can do this, I guess. That's the safest way to get rid of those guys right there. Where's my last guy? Here's my last guy. There you are, buddy. Looks like I'm playing Splinter Cell. This is great. There goes that damn sound again. If I hit escape, alright, there's no quick save or anything. This looks like it's like an unavoidable scary section. I don't see anything I can do. Can't do anything here. Can't really do anything here. So pretty much have to go down here. Drop down.
Shooting my son keeps misbehaving at school. So I'll show him what awaits poor students. What is this? What? Send him the big tunnel. The noose is already there.
What good is watching a guy hang anyway, huh? Jiggling with peace flowing down his legs. What happened to this bitch?
Stood for morale. And it tied in peace.
Won't let me interact with him. This shit sucks. Ugh. I was definitely behind that guy and I was like, nope, can't do anything to him yet. Oh shit. Ooh, shit. That dude definitely fell into the water.
Now I'm sure I heard something splashing.
That dude also definitely fell into the water. Oh, shit. Greats. He's not looking at me, so I have to go for this. This guy is absolutely just kind of sleeping in the corner, more or less. What the hell is this music at? Oh. Can't do anything to that. Still hidden. I'm gonna wait until this guy goes a little bit more back into the shadows. I'm pretty sure he will. Yeah, there he goes. That dude over there is gonna be the issue. Or head. Who do I go for first? Fuck. Oh boy. I hope you can't see me. I don't know how this works.
Hey, was it?
These two guys are still alive. I cannot think of a way to take them out without getting, like, spotted. So, whatever. Part of me wants to try to take those guys out so bad. Because I know they're the last two, that's the thing. I gotta go for it. Is there any reason? Yeah, I got some more bullets. Damn. Oh, that answers that. What the shit? What the hell was that? Oh, wow. Just keep going forward. That's not what I thought that was. Where are my buttons? How do I heal? Inventory, medkit is Q. Of course, Q. Q for medical kit.
Contact the Order and report on everything that has happened. The path to the legendary theater lies through the catacombs. I've never been here before, and without my new friend, I'd probably be completely lost. I hope he knows the way.
All right.
That's the way to do it, bro. Just like the three musketeers, if there were two of them. You ever read the book? Really confusing, but I fucking love it. Always wanted to be a source. You can be D'Artagnan, huh? All right, we're short on time. We go to theater from here, then you off to police. I head back home to the red light, okay? I don't like how they gave up the chase and locked the gate behind us. Not a good sign. Shit!
Viv, come in! Andre! Viv here. Cut the lights in that tunnel. There. Got that.
Dead meat! You, my own. What the hell? Oh, I just have to sleep out there. Ah! To hell with you!
No, I'm gonna give me the silenced pistol back, whatever. Okay, that's not explosive. Good to know.
Stop! Blyat. That's why the Nazis cut the lights. These things hate it. Okay, Spartan, a short lesson. Bullets won't cut it here. But since they are afraid of light, let's take the light to them, okay? Now don't you turn that light off. Understand? We're in a world of hurt without it. A cave in? Ah! Looks like they blew the tunnel up. Maybe something on the other side they couldn't stop with bullets. Wait. I feel a drop. There's got to be a way through somewhere. Help me with this. Come on, Artyom.
Oh, my light is full. Come on. I'm gonna pump the damn light. Quickly tap E. That's quick.
Tuck. These little ones couldn't make all this. There must be bigger beasts around. Chuck, be careful not to wake them up. Shit! They're close! Wait, Artyom, don't rush! Careful here. Looks clear to me. Let's go. A chef! That's high. Definitely no climbing up this one. Okay.
Can't charge it.
Let's hope the elevator works all right. Yes! Generator online. Clear. Monsieur? Let's take this baby for a ride, huh? So, are we going?
That's pretty cool.
Why did it stop? Breakers out or what? Shit. Come on! They heard us. You, my, we're right in their fucking nest. Shit. It's a lot of them. It's got the wall! Seeds belly, that's the only vulnerable spot. Their top armor's just too tough.
Okay.
Okay, Artyom,
If we run into one of these things, put your light on it till it flips belly up, you understand? The bastards hate the light more than anything. Come on, follow me. Fucking bitch! Artyom! Light! Right, Blair! There you have it, bitch! Whew. Thanks, Chuak. One for all, huh? Here!
The bridge. I heard about it. Theater shouldn't be far now.
Alright, he's over that way, so I should go this way by myself. Okay. There has to be something here. No? Whatever. Thank you. Did I do this before? I think I've done this part before. I think this is about as far as I've ever gotten in this game. I think it was running like shit on my, like, two video cards ago. What the fuck is that?
Do like I do. Into the car.
It's struggling.
Keep it in the light. Shoot it when it's open. Light it up. Shoot it when it's open. I'll give you a lift.
Right. There we go.
Shit! Get inside! Artyom, ahead! Faster, faster, faster! Move it! Here! Ready? Let's go! You alright, Artyom? Come on! Let's go! Look, there! Let's go! How do you like this, huh? How do you like this, bitches? Whoa. Okay, we're safe here. Wait a minute, Artyom, it's bad without the light. Let me make a torch or something.
Oh, is that what that was?
Light up! All right, let's go. Keep close to
me. Beat him, happy face.
My light doesn't work.
Shit, looks like there's an electric lock. Okay, the wires go. Oh, over there. Hey, look, D'Artagnan. You got the light. If you follow the wires, there should be a fuse box somewhere. Used to power the gate, but the battery is surely dead.
Jesus,
now.
Dude.
When you find it, attach your charger to it. Then we'll try to open the door, okay? Now, don't worry about me. I'm a DOS. I'll strike them down with my steel.
All this ammo. Still can't open that. Alright, well, let's see. This goes here. I'm pretty sure this goes into the glowy thingy over here.
Cool, genius. Good thinking. Ready?
Okay.
First up. Follow me.
We're almost at the theater now. The metro entrance should be pretty close. But however small the distance is, you'll have to cover it on the surface. And there, every step you take could well be lost.
Boy.
Chubak, we're here. Pull yourself together. We don't have long before nightfall, okay? Okay, with the tunnel collapsed, the only way to reach the escalator down to theater station is across the surface. And trust me...
We don't want to be caught out here in the fucking dark.
Opa, we're in luck, Artyomich! This place seems lived in. Rangers probably, I don't know. And when there are rangers... Shit! Short on filters.
We'll have to make do. Now come on, take what you need. We're all brothers in the Metro. Hey, Priyatel, I could use a good watch like yours. Knowing how much air you got left is a must, huh? You know, I've heard of things roaming around that even bullets can stop. You have been through some bad shit, I know, but not like what's coming. Artyom, remember, if you want to live, don't drop your guard for an instant, okay? Whoa, that's impressive. I heard about this place. That plane was headed into Moscow when the whole city caught fire. The building where it crashed, that's the entrance to the theater. The ice is thawing up here. It's almost like spring, huh, Artyomich? Maybe we'll live to see the summer. Wait. There's got to be an underground path somewhere around here. The Rangers would never cross the square out in the open.
Okay. Ew.
We could walk down the wing here.
Ew. Now look at that shit, that's beautiful. Three minutes and 46 seconds. Why is it cracked? Like, look at that. Look at how simple that is. Like, you can tell how much ammo you have. You can tell how much time on your filter you have. You can tell if your filter is damaged or your gas mask is damaged or whatever.
Have to reach the station now. Check for filters. That's you. You want to swap your mask? Do it fast. This poor bastard won't be needed here. Doesn't believe in cells, Artyom. But this fucking place of death makes me, wonder. Let's go out to the light. Check that service room.
Shit. I don't need this. You know what? I probably do. Yeah, that's probably about right. It's probably about time to use this. Fine. I'll take the trade. Good stuff. 4 minutes.
You okay, Chewbacca? You're all covered with blood. Found a shotgun? Nice.
You're fucking crazy.
Yeah. So strange. So strange. The right mouse button also fires. I don't know why I was expecting to aim down the sights. Oh, I gotta get up there.
Jump! Let's try together. Moving. Look, Artyom, don't look.
Controls. Keyboard, inventory, spot filter is T.
Lose your head in here. You understand me? Okay, let's go. One ranger told me this was a flight from Mallorca. Family is returning from vacation, you know? No, Artyom, I've never been to the sea. Or even on this way, myself. Wasn't meant to be. I feel weird. Chuck.
What happened?
What the hell was that?
Shit! We're losing power!
Don't get on the tower! Flight 76715 here!
Where is the plane? Ask them!
Shit! The tower's gone!
Tola! We're going down!
Speed!
Take it down!
Why?
Coming at you!
Thanks, buddy. Man, this game looks so good. Like, for it just being the regular edition, this is the one when Redux came out. I was like, why would I upgrade?
As soon as we moved away from the plane, and we were almost there, huh? Get ready. They're moving in from the second floor.
So much ammo.
Come over here. Go. Give me a hand. Faster. More are coming. Blyad, you gotta find the entrance. And you are.
It's both of those shots. All right, this thing's dead.
We have to warp the station. Get to the escalator. Hurry up, now. Move down. They're still after us. Open up! Open up! We need to see you, bastard!
Metro.
Like a stroll through the park, huh?
Metro.
Visit to dead Moscow, the phantom of the past, is over. Pavel and I helped each other out again and are returning down to the metro as real partners now. You can't survive the wastelands any other way. But now ahead of us lies a populated station. The theater. It's very close to Polis. If Pavel manages to lead me through the red line guard posts, I'll be home in less than an hour.
Okay, come on in. Sorry about that. Dangerous times, right?
We're going up soon. Are there many watchmen around?
We were lucky to get here. Okay, there's a nest in the building by the wrecked plane.
I wonder if it's back there today.
Oh, you want a nightmare? It's waiting for you up there.
No sense going with just three men. Clear a nest. We need a couple squads.
Artyomich, so, if it's culture you want, the Bolshoi is up there above us. All the actors who survived are here. Well, people come from all over the metro to see the shows they put on.
What are we running?
The forage campaign.
I hope it is happy. We've been in the Reich all our lives, and now we're freaks?
This happens all the time.
So, that's our plan. The station next to this one is Revolution Square. One of ours. Red.
And revolution is fitting distance to polis. So, I, as a good communist, which I am, will vouch for you. They'll have to let you through, and you'll be home in no time. What do you think?
Are you the one they just told us about?
Yes, we are.
Great. Come in then.
So, my Spartan friend, have a look around. There's plenty to see here, huh? I'll talk to my people and find you.
Welcome. Have a good rest.
But you do understand that we can't wait here forever.
Look, I don't make the rules, okay?
Who does then? Is it so hard to either accept us or send us on our way?
The higher-ups decide. We sent a message. Now, you must wait.
What kind of message? It's an independent station. You're in charge here.
Yeah. All right. How is that shit? Oh, wow.
Is it something new?
No? As if mushrooms with mushroom sauce? Hey, keep your hands out of the pot, or you're getting smacked in the head.
One of the measures had a thing for me. An older chef filler. She told me all about their standards, about the racial struggle to keep humans free.
Why? What happened?
Yeah! Show something we know!
That's a demon. So scary, just like the real thing.
A demon! Look at it flap its wings!
It's attacking!
No, Dad says it flaps its wings like this when taking off. And my dad saw lots of demons. We're right, Uncle Misha, this is a demon?
Well, it's... All right, let it be a demon. But there used to be birds like this.
Birds? Are they mean like demons?
No. They were beautiful. Some were big, but smaller than demons. Birds didn't attack people. They will wake you in the morning.
Clearly this guy has never seen Birdemic.
What animal is this one?
Could it be an ocellus? The nose is too big, though. Serge, did your dad tell you about beasts like that?
Alright, whatever.
When do we become your father? Have you got enough money to last a week?
A week? 2 days, maybe. Then my life is over.
Children.
Stanislavski, you can watch the show if you like. I'll wait for you at the dressing room.
Oh, people teleporting through my body, man.
If you'd be so kind, the cat can.
Man, somebody animated this. This is great. I love it.
Short after such a spectacle, but I trust they will handle the race far of our expectations. And thus, our incredible show continues.
Yay!
Spits in the eye of danger, challenges nature, defies the god of his new world.
I'm gonna let this play through. I want to see how long this is. I also don't feel like pressing anything. I'm that lazy.
With his, terror of our city. Human intelligence triumphs over the mutants. Speaking of mutants, even our station has heard rumors of new species that were encountered at exhibition. Fearsome beasts, black as midnight, invincible, able to induce madness in anyone who saw them. But even those were no match for human ingenuity. The guys at exhibition had noticed they were brewing the wrong mushrooms. And they went back to the traditional recipe. The new mutants were gone like morning dew. Let us cheer for the heroes at exhibition. And tonight's show goes on. It is time to bring a lyrical mood to our show. We give you the genius of chamber music. The famous accordion player, Коля Пожарный, with his masterpiece, My Heart Reaches for the Sky, but Hits the Ceiling and Falls Down the Bottle. A round of applause, please.
Do you have a bottle of beer?
Thank you, Koya. The harp of my soul will never sound the same. Your music has touched strings with so much power.
This guy's model looks like the dude who had the knife stuck up in him before.
Today, I have the honor I've presented to you the hottest, the most explosive act this side of Atlantic Ocean. The most scorching spectacle of today. Our fire show. A round of applause to welcome the performers. Please, please. completely mind-blowing. Incredible. Simply incredible.
I wonder if they're going through, like, samples of all the songs in the soundtrack.
And I'd be charmed. Thank you, dear friends. Thank you. But I must say that however hot that was, the girls were a bit hotter still. Guys, you've got to answer the challenge. Try using a flamethrower, perhaps. And yet we have more, dear audience.
Oh my God, it's still going.
Peggio Virtuoso, the God of Legato, and Demon of Tremolo. The favorite student of Mel Bay and Vladimir Manilov, the premier guitarist of the New Age, Victor Minchuk with his fantasies. Please welcome our virtuoso. Ecstasy, and my heart would ignite, my life would start dancing, and my soul would go straight to...
It's pretty good. And it's not repeated anything.
Thank you, Victor. Ladies and gentlemen, I must announce a change in today's program. To our sincere regret, our visiting magician ran out of ladies for his sawmill act. But never fear. We have filled the gap with greatness. Your complete attention, please, as I present the birth of a legend. The Minchuk and Pajarny duet with their instrumental impromptu, the Song of Songs. A round of applause to cheer our great musicians on.
Hey.
Still ringing. You've just heard the virtuosos of the Moscow underground, the duo known as Minchuk and Pozharny. Our dear audience, this sad moment always comes, no matter how often we wish it would not. But our show for today is over. I hope you've enjoyed it as much as we have enjoyed it.
It's not bad. What is that, like 15 to 20 minutes of content?
Please come again.
For no reason?
Give us something emotional. Goodbye. Farewell. Parting is such sweet.
Does anybody else get up? I'm letting this play too. It's the heads up. It's such a bummer that this texture right here is so, like, low res. It's these armrests. This looks freaking fantastic up here. Alright. Let's see if this loops again. Let's do it again. Can't jump, alright. Her face looks like somebody from, what's it called? We Happy Few. If you added like white face paint, like that model looks like it should be in that game.
Oh, Pavel Igorvich. So glad to see you. Where have you been? You don't like us anymore?
Hell no, Sto, I'm totally in love with you girls, but I've been busy with work. I'm very, very sorry. I'll come back soon. I promise.
Jana, let me use your powder.
In your dreams, you have your own. Use that.
I have no reflection.
Why can't your boyfriend buy you something better?
Her boyfriend is cheap, that's why.
The
yeah,
hell?
He's reliable and doesn't waste his money.
In that case, you should just marry him.
Anyways, I tell you, we should be going, but let's drink to the fact we are still alive, huh? It's on me, okay?
Here you are. Dover special from the old stock. Been infusing it for half a year.
Opa! That's great! So, let's drink, Artyom! Smooth stuff, huh? And this is a good place, but... home is the best, you know? You know, I've traveled all over the metro and people talk all kinds of shit about the Red Line. That it's awful there, there's no food, that we shoot comrades for nothing, and you can't even tell a joke without getting arrested. Wait, let's have another drink. Here goes, Artyom!
Here it is.
Wow. So, yes, our life is a bit strict. One party, one leader, one ideology, but we have order. And everything is shared. Food, medicine, fuel, shelter, no rich men, true. But no beggars either. Another drink! And now, to equality! Come on, Artyom! No, пей до дна! Ooh, хорошо прошло. Where was I? Yes. Look at the far stations. They freaking eat each other, sell their kitted slaves. It's like the Stone Age. Left to his own devices, a man becomes a beast, you know? Order. Is all that matters. That's our salvation. So you can believe whatever, but I am red. I am red until the day I die. I drink to order. Блин. Come on, Артём, come on. Bottoms up. So, my friend, that's how it goes. Don't be mad, Artём. Just doing my job to protect the Red Line.
What is happening?
Private, take this comrade in.
Yes, Major, sir.
Yes, sir.
Welcome back, Comrade Major.
It is, Private.
That was so stupid of me. I bought that talk of friendship. The stupid musketeer saying, just you wait, and we'll get even. I wonder though, why did Pavel go through the trouble of trapping me?
Move it!
Hey, stop that, bleh! It's just being over enthusiastic, you know?
Artyom, look, I think of you as my friend, really. But as a soldier, you understand that I had to follow my orders and bring you here, okay? Now, you're under arrest, but perhaps it's not the end of the line for you. I hope.
Good day, sir.
Good day, sir.
At ease, Tavarish. So, you're doing good here? Are you not?
Yes, sir. Comrade Moskvin is here, inspecting the troops, sir.
The Secretary General here? What about Comrade Korba?
Yes, sir. Comrade General is here, too.
Opa, it's my lucky day, huh? Okay, things are moving faster than we anticipated.
Move it!
Artyom, you're a smart guy, so we understand there is no such thing as coincidence. You are here because we need information. So, my advice to you, my friend? Cooperate. Okay? But don't worry, I got your back. Because we are what? Musketeers! All for one, and one for all. But your comrades in the Order, their motto is all for us. War is coming, my friend. That bunker you guys found, whoever controls it survives and fuck the rest of us. But we have been preparing for this. And I want you to join us, Artyom. Good day, Comrade General!
Comrade Morozov, I was beginning to think you had not survived your mission.
I was captured, Comrade Korbut. This ranger here, saved me.
What a coincidence. Iznitsky, one of the Spartan Rangers. Do you know this man?
Yes, sir. His name is Artyom. Miller trusts him. They found D6 together. He's also earned several commendations since official enlisting with the Order.
Well, I am overjoyed to meet you, Comrade Artyom. I think we both have something to offer. Take the comrade to the negotiation room. Young man, let's dispense with the introductory probing and cut to the chase. This telepathic mutant, the so-called Dark One, is of extreme scientific significance. Tell me all you know about it, and I will allow you to keep your life and your job with the Rangers. But as my spy, an operative, just like those musketeers, one for all, and all for...
Secretary General Comrade Moskvin.
Korbut, I need a moment. And what do we have here? Another enemy of the revolution? Perfect. As you have always noted, Lunia must start learning how to improve his, people skills.
As a matter of fact, we were...
Put away your truth serums. I'll show you a more traditional Red Army method. Faster and more effective. You shit! Spill your guts now! Tell everything you know of D6! Fuck! Still nothing, huh? Take it, bitch! You talk, or I'll fry your balls in pig fat! Passwords! Code names! Operation protocols!
What are you doing, Dad?
This is called interrogation, Lonya. Interrogation. Business as usual. What? You never did that playing dolls?
No!
You little shit! There's no power without blood!
There is! Your brother ruled peacefully, and they still love him!
Get back here! God damn it! All right. Use your drugs. Use hot pokers. Just get everything out of him, and shoot the bastard! And then come to my office. We must talk. Come back here!
Oh, I must agree with Leonid. Brutality is a crooked path to information. I believe in science.
It's funny because I can't say anything anyway, so whatever.
Tell us everything.
Hey.
I need you to go to Venice and take care of the locals who made the delivery. This will not be a cash payment. Understand?
Completely, sir. And what about the Dark One?
The creature has been located. The details are in this envelope. You will pick up the animal right after you go to Venice. Don't disappoint me this time.
I won't, Comrade General. I won't.
Fuck Corbett! Fuck my father! And Morozov! And the revolution and my own future! I'd rather be shot and end up like Faza, killing his own brother! Listen, if you get out of here, just, well, just live! Here! Get in there! This is the way to freedom. Believe me, I know. I spent all my childhood hiding from my father in those vents!
I love how every single time there's a cloth, it's just like stuck on your vision. Oh, I guess I'm still damaged. Man, look at how good this looks.
Let's talk.
About the negotiations in Polis?
Ah, so you already know.
I am the head of intelligence, after all.
Then why did you let the information leak? Damn the refugees. Polis, Hansa, and even the fucking Nazis already know about our plans.
The rats will be exterminated, and war is inevitable anyway.
Inevitable? I have my doubts. So does the Politburo.
A doubtful man is a fearful man.
How dare you? You're the head of state security, and you report to me!
Yes, but now, when we are one step away from a unified Red Metro, you have no right to disrupt the plan.
I have no right? I'm...
Moscovin. When you asked me how to deal with your elder brother when he was still the Secretary General, I helped you. And after his tragic death, I backed your takeover. So I suggest you take my advice again.
This is unacceptable.
It's very simple, Comrade Moskvin. We all stand together, arms linked against the wind. Or it's every man for himself.
But, Corbett, is this whole fucking metro truly worth the blood we're going to spill?
I have a way of doing it without spilling any blood.
No blood, you say? All right. Go do your trick. I'll handle the Politburo. Curse you all. One of these days.
Frontal assault is hopeless, but if we go underground at the church, advance through the catacombs, then attack from the rear, we should encounter little or no resistance. Then we just have to do a sweep.
Attention! Comrade General!
Soldiers, you are trusted with an important mission. Each group has its task, and you have been told only what you need to know to succeed. But remember that this operation is top secret, and you must not be taken alive by the enemy. I hope that I am understood. Questions?
Can we use radios after we capture the assigned targets?
Only in case of emergency, and on a scrambled frequency.
If we're faced with strong enemy counterattacks, do we hold the positions or fall back?
Hold them. Anyway, the enemy is unlikely to mount an effective counteroffensive.
Comrade General, we have been issued a banner along with the other gear, but we were also made to remove all our markings.
We will leave no trace of our operation. Only upon victory and receipt of the following signal will you raise your banner over the captured targets. Further questions?
No, Comrade General.
Good luck, then.
Serving the Allied line!
Now I am in a real spider-infested catacombs, where the General Secretary Moskvin does not look like the head spider. That title clearly belongs to General Corbett. I sure would like to know what's on his mind. What did Lesniski bring him from D6? What's going to destroy the enemies of the revolution? Only questions and no answers. The only thing that is clear, Pavel has information on the Dark One, which makes him my current target.
What's this intrigue music, man? I guess I did that. I didn't even mean to. I understand. Why are you doing this? I got a pistol. Oh, I got my weapons back. I got all of my weapons back. That's odd. Oh.
Yourself. I'll go stand there around the corner.
This your pants already? Then what's a real man?
Well, if you're a real man, why are your hands shaking?
Hands don't mean shit. The important thing is nothing else shakes. Okay. Compose. Rush me.
How long is it gonna take?
Almost there.
Scared, huh?
Hey, get off my case. Let me think.
Well, I see this is taking forever. So I'll go take a walk in the meantime.
I was hoping something was going to happen there. Like, Max Payne style.
Shit. I have to check this out. Fucking drag.
I think I'm good. I think I'll keep my current load up. Nope, don't eat that. Another filter. These are all locked. I'm sure these are all locked. I made a bad choice. That's not gonna work right there. I can go, I just have to go this way, I have to go behind him. Does this work? Thanks, buddy.
Attention all personnel.
What the hell did they want? Probably the usual shit about safety precautions.
As if we didn't sign in the book.
We did, so what good is that? One asshole got run over by a crane last week.
No, he lost an eye when the cable broke.
That was last month. I'm talking last week.
Oh, now I understand why they're going on about safety like that.
That's my line. Who's gonna work if everyone is out of commission?
Well, yes. I wish they'd fix that damn radio or something. Makes me uneasy, you know?
If I can go in there, I doubt it. They split up? Seriously?
Last year, there was one hell of an incident. The guy said that when they came to relieve the watch,
All of the sentries on our side of the bridge were dead. So the lieutenant sent some scouts to the Nazi post on the other end. They returned and said it was the same shit there. Their boots were stained red. They'd been through a river of blood.
Who could have killed so many men?
Whatever it wasn't human. Might have been a creature some call the Dark Rail Tracer. One of the guys supposedly made him mad by taking the nut off on a rail junction.
That's ridiculous.
If it wasn't the Rail Tracer, the story is even crazier. Must have been a Hansa Police Task Force.
How could a task force that size get there undetected? Now, one guy that's possible. I heard of a traitor who smuggled a spy of some kind to the front line through the Smithy in a rail car undercarriage. But 30 guys? Ah, that's too complex.
We'll never know, but somehow it happened.
What's that?
They tripled the guards at the bridge since then, which reminds me, you should take a walk around the barracks so that nobody sneaks up on us.
Okay, I will. Got nothing better to do anyway.
What the hell?
Fuck. With this new war, business is still going down the drain. Profits gone to hell.
That's perfect. That is perfect. I'm gonna punch him. I'm gonna punch him. I'm gonna fucking punch the shit out of him. That's not what I wanted to do. There we go. Look at how, like, the frame rate on those flames right there is so much lower than everything else. Oh, shit, 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 shit. There he is.
The hell am I always the dumb shit on guard duty? Hey, what the fuck?
Awesome. I didn't know I could do that either. Alright, so you can like jump and interact with the light bulbs. Great. Thank God this guy. No sold that entire interaction there. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. I can't interact with that up there. Game also will not let me knock this guy out. Fuck you. Fucking breaking the rules. Oh, I'm still hidden. Alright, so it didn't really matter any much. The fuck am I supposed to go? Barely see this guy here. Who the fuck am I supposed to be going to? Does it work? Can I just go through? The door closed.
One moment. Yeah, I'm ready. Standard. Go. All right. Normal. A-okay.
Heat exchange of temperature.
Nominal.
Methanol output at the separator.
Okay, ladna.
Great job there. Let's move to this range.
One moment.
Look at all of these bad guys here.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, let's handle this one. Synthesis gas pressure.
All right.
Heat exchange of temperature.
Okay, ladna.
What is this game trying to prepare me for?
Normal.
Shit. Somehow nobody heard that.
One moment.
Huh? What was that?
If I had to just take out one person here, like, I wish I could go up there. It looks like you'd be able, you know, if you could, like, platform freely, I'd be able to go up here, go across there, and on top of there or something, but no. I can't even do anything with that. So maybe I can drop down here.
Oh, this is one shitty life. Yeah. Stand.
What is this?
I'm ready. Let's start. Synthesis gas pressure.
Standard.
Catalyst stay.
Okay, ladna.
Scary.
Flow rate.
Place. Shift.
Normal.
Methanol output at the separator.
Go.
All right.
Heat exchange or temperature.
Nominal.
What?
Hey, okay.
Great, got that. Only one left.
One moment.
Fuck am I going to? This place is so, like, big. These two guys aren't gonna move. They're not gonna move. Perfect. All right. 15 minutes. All right. Go back up. Motherfucker. All of that was for nothing. Oh boy. And all of that for nothing. Almost. Tab, new note. Hold on a second. Nope. Really don't need it. There's another filter. I just... What the fuck did I open? Like, I stopped this, but what did this do? What the hell did this do? It stopped all the fans, but what was the point? Wait, what? Oh no, that's for the radio. Alright, I need to go back down. There's nothing here. Nope. Whatever. Can't interact with that. So whatever it is behind me. So I'll go up here. And it looks like it's through here. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, it didn't look like I could go through there. It just... Oh! Boy, oh boy. Look at the lighting there. Nothing in there. It's interesting because this lighting is so weird. There we go. Point of doing that? Why did I do that? This? Maybe that's what it was. Can I go along that side path there? Don't really need that. Not with how I'm playing, anyway. Didn't have a choice, did I? I don't think I had a choice. I had to kill him. Okay, he's T-posing over there. What the fuck is this person doing? He's fucking sitting, staring at a wall. What the shit?
Hey, was it?
A teddy bear? Just go through the door. No problems. No problems.
Are we going to stand here much longer?
Yeah. We should be coming back on the watch soon.
Did you ever do watch duty there?
Yeah, it's a creepy place. The station's nearby. Shinga, Sursa, your comrades are around. Something must have been caught in the sound. It freezes blood.
Why not burn those whips? Damn, they sure are a lot of trouble. Maybe we should just weld the gate shut and be done.
Oh. Let's go back more.
How should I know? Look at the cubes with a large split. When I lived before he stopped, there was none.
Don't worry about it. Real shit starts happening after a 6-hour walk.
Maybe. Somebody is stealing the parts of food.
Probably one of ours. Waiting till our backs are turned, then selling shit to Hansa.
Either way, the brass better not hear you talking. If you say too much, they'll pin it on you.
There's like three sets of footsteps in the guy here. There's another one coming around. Two more.
Hey guys, mind if we stay?
Fuck. These are bad guys, right? Pump this up. All right. Oh, wow, huh. Oh, I can't go that way.
Stay down, or your brain goes splat. Wait a minute. Artyom, is it you?
What?
I was able to send a report back to the Order via my old acquaintance, Andrew the Blacksmith. At least Miller will know that I am alive, that I haven't completed the mission, but haven't resigned from it either.
Okay.
That's one serious pickle you're in. But I can help. I have friends, and they have friends who can relay everything you tell me to your guys from the Order. So, now you must return home to Polis? Well, there's no direct route. Everything's cordoned off here. But I believe the Order has an outpost nearby. On the surface. The church in the marshes. Try that place. If we can get word to your people, they might meet you there. As for me, I started life anew. Left Kuznetsky Most, where Ed's completely subverted the place. Looking for traitors and spies. Sending people to camps, or just shooting them. All because of the coming war. People are fleeing from Kuznetsky Most and their whole Red Line.
This is intrigue music.
See the armored train the Reds are building? Well,
some shit's about to go down.
With the stuff the refugees.
Oh shit, what is it?
Here, take a look.
Is it the Batmobile?
At this baby. The boys even gave her a name. You can't help but fall in love with her. She did a swell job roaming refugees. But hell, you can't save everyone. So, take it. We have people in Venice, too. When you get there, find Woodpecker and tell him where you left our baby. Climb aboard. Come on, climb aboard.
Shut up. I have to look for objective or glowing things.
Get in, Artyom.
Okay. Alright.
Alright, start the engine. We're still tinkering with her, so the controls aren't perfect. But the lights are first class. No need to fear the spider bugs around her. And there's a lot of those in the far tunnels. You should go. It's a long way, so you shouldn't waste any time.
Let's waste some time. Let's go check out the first thing that I see. I need to know what's in here. Full charge. Lighter. Oh, come the fuck on. These batteries? Oh yeah, that's right. I should make sure this thing is charged. Dude, this thing looks so cool. Check this out. Flip, damn you. Sucks that they're still behind me. I can still hear them. Or something. Can't break these cobwebs. I guess all these paths kind of go back to the same place, so it's not really worth doing that. Don't need this. Gas mask is fine. This is nothing, right? I can't interact with this stuff, can I? Full. Bad idea. In some games, that would be an instant death. Do that in this game. Can't open that. What the hell is this thing? What the hell is that? No, whatever. Pretty sure I can't go in there. Flip over. Okay. Oh, there we go. Burn. Burn. You too. Flip over. Holy smokes. Wish I saw that before. Some crowd burning game. Good morning. Hi, honey. I called you, honey. Oh no, my gas mask. Oh boy. Keep going. Just keep going. Keep going. I don't need that stuff. Oh, this is my seat. I was like, what the hell is this dirty looking thing behind me? Can't go back. I gotta get out of this. What's in here? What the shit? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I was like, man, it looks like there's somebody hanging there. It's Oh, that is a cool effect. Wow, that's awesome, dude. I'm gonna get rid of the shotgun. What's going on here? Let's go. Let's go. That's no good. I am playing a game that, because I have issues with bugs, I'm getting revenge. Nope. Oh, that's all the ammo I had for this thing. What a waste. Use my freaking military grade rounds on that? It's crazy. I'm gonna hop out, I think, and check out this place over here just in case it's something cool. Maybe that was a bad idea. Ah, my trusty pistol. Let's hop out. Let's make a bad choice here. Let's see. No ammo for that. Shit, I gotta change my filter. Wipe this off. There we go. Great. No. Can't die. Now I can look at this note. Hold on. Let me figure out how to respond. I'll just hit Alt-Tab. Whatever. I'll minimize this. Christina. I'm going to turn this off soon. Don't worry. I was thinking about turning this off for the past like 20 or 30 minutes and was like, oh, I guess I'll just keep going. I don't know what else to do right now. Like, I can't go back to sleep because every time I lay down is just another some type of bug. It is always some type of bug. So I got out of here, I guess, to get a note that I didn't really read. The other place I got out at was a lot cooler. God, son of a bitch, son of a bitch. Where's my damn vehicle at? There it is. Is there anything in here? What if there's... Of course not. I was thinking, like, what if there's ammo in here this entire time? That would be useful. Let's change this filter, which is probably a mistake. Wipe this thing off. Let's see. I can't refill my flashlight. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do here. I probably have to figure out how to open this gate. Okay, it's not that easy, damn. Where would I go to open this gate at? Or pull a switch or something. There's got to be something here. Huh. This is here. But I can't interact with this, so this is clearly the wrong thing to do. I don't know how far back I have to go to look for whatever I need. Let's pull out the actual map. Alright, so this should show me where to go. I don't have any control over this thing. What if... Oh. Nope. Great.
Group is advancing towards Tretikovskaya.
Look at how fast it loads.
They have a few hours lead on me and are moving via frequently used tunnels. But I will catch up. I can't afford not to.
Alright. That mask is even worse than mine is. Where the hell am I going? Can I get back in here? I wouldn't get back in there. Can I? Can I actually somehow make this thing go still? Wow. Oh, if you notice, my little timer thing on my watch stops moving when I'm in here.
Goddamn! Who goes there?
Hey.
Still are we shoot? We're armed.
We are armed. Swear by Lenin's name.
He doesn't look like a GB. I don't recognize the uniform.
Could he be one of ours? Look at all his weapons.
Don't shoot. We are civilians. There are women and children here. Leave and let leave. Okay?
We're refugees from the Red Line. I'm in charge here, basically. Now there's nobody under my command. All the battle-worthy men went with the other caravan. Half a click ahead. I thought they'd protect us. But they were attacked. We heard the shooting. It subsided. But it doesn't look like our people survived. So we can't go any further. And if we go back, if the firing's brought for us, you look like you've seen your share of fights. Can you help us? It's not for me, but for the children.
So what do we do now? How do we live without them?
They might still be alive. Don't bury them yet.
But the shooting was so loud. And now there is nothing.
And what if they won?
Wow. I didn't expect this guy to just let me buy stuff from him all of a sudden.
Let's just wait.
Hey, come on, buy these. You think you'll find them anywhere else?
They killed them all?
They could have. Or...
Oh, no. Oh, no. What just happened? My game crashed. Man. I was buying too much ammo. Aw, man. What a bummer. What a bummer. I'm trying to figure out how to like navigate things right now. Again, this is when it's good to have multiple monitors. Alright, well, guess that is closing. See, the game decided that I should turn it off. The game was like, you've been playing too much. It was pretty neat. Now I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Do do do. Well. No, not everything's frozen. So I have a stupid song stuck in my head. I need to hear. I want to say it's Chess Master. Chase HQ, Chester Cheetah. Man, what is the name of that game? The Chess Master might be under the T's. Nope. Damn, what a bummer, man. I was looking forward to playing Chess Master. We're gonna play it. I just wanna hear this stupid ass song. Oh well. I've got it. I can hear another really bad song before I turn this off. Sega Genesis. Everybody knows Sonic has great music. There are no Sonic games with bad music at all. Except for this piece of shit. Oh wow, it's the PAL version too, I think. According to this, it's the PAL version. I don't know if it is or not. It has music. I love how you got this nice friendly song, and if you make the mistake of being like, huh, let me check out the options. Oh, nope, Sonic's going too fast for me. Yeah, let me check out the options real quick. What is this? What is that? It's so bad. Oh man. This game is like, as a person that likes pinball, this game, I like video pin, like I'm okay with video pinball, but this game is like so weird. Because you're also kind of controlling Sonic still. No, Sonic! Damn right target. There you go. Good job, Sonic. Sorry, I thought it said cuck alert. Way to go, Sonic. Wow, I was gonna say, man, it's very tough to miss that. It says cluck alert, come on. Come on. I don't wanna be in this spot. Yeah, I know, go sewers. Great. Not quite. Sonic's Great Escape. I can't get in there. There we go. There we go. Oh no! Off you go. I don't have time for you, Sonic Spinball. I know. Man. Okay, alright. I'm all yours. Stream is over.